First on 13 Action News, George Zimmerman is getting a higher bid for the gun he used in the shooting death of Trayvon Martin. Zimmerman tells 13 Action News he's getting $250,000 after a previous bid from a Denver bar owner reportedly fell through.